Just 12 hours after their best day of mining ever, the crew's keen to pick up where they left off.
We know that there's gold here now. We just gotta go get it.
All right, guys, going in the water. All right. Nice deep hole, guys. You guys did a great job.
Right about where you're at, Carlos, on that shelf is where I was seeing nuggets yesterday.
Gotcha, man. I'm looking. Can I get that sprayer down here, please? Oh, got it right here. Thank you. Looking for James' nuggets.
Carlos uses a high-pressure hose to break up centuries-old hard pack and free the ancient gold trapped inside.
You know what? Like, 7 years we've been birds, and we all got that feeling of, like, is this actually gonna happen? And it still doesn't feel like it.
I know.
Well, see how this goes. I know it seems too good to be true. It might be that we blow this out.
Yeah. I know there's nuggets left behind because I didn't finish it.
Yep.
I wanted it so bad. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna let Carlos get some of that glory.
In this hole, and I am finding the small gold in the layer of the hard pack.
Alright.
And it seems it's going toward the weir.
Towards the weir.
So, I mean, it's going down. Not a hard pack.
Alright, I'd like to hear that.
Following the deepest part of the bedrock on the center line, Carlos has found an anomaly. Instead of going up, the creek bed drops down into what could be the perfect nugget catch.
Carlos is finding gold, which I love. He said this bedrock's coming up on the right side, and it looks like it's going deeper towards the weir.
Woo! That's the color I want to see coming across right there. The red and the black both, that's absolutely what we're looking for. That's what I call chasing nuggets.
We just gotta keep an eye on watching on that one rock right there.
I don't like that.
Those aren't so bad, but that one, well, that one too, but he might be able to pull it off the wall and pull it right behind him.
The more he comes into the weir, the steeper the wall gets, the more chance of some of these rocks falling in on top of him, so.
Following the nugget-rich center line is taking Carlos straight into the weir. Looming 12 feet above him are huge boulders, which could come crashing down at any time.
I come up here periodically, check them, make sure nothing's moving. If they move, I'll get them out of the way. We do not want to crush the divers.
That looks pretty good. This is a little bit deeper spot. Getting a lot of material out, for sure. It's a crack, man. It goes underneath the hard pack.
What happened?
I don't know.
Jump, get him!
Is that right?
Yeah.
You get clipped?
Yeah, we're good.
That was a close one, dude. How big was it?
It's not that big. It just took out my index finger.
Good?
It's good.
I got this.
At Nugget Creek, despite the danger of falling rocks, Carlos continues to dive, determined to cash in on their hot streak.
What's the story, Carlos? Good time to double down and check the box, huh?
That'd be a good time to double down, man. Check the box. I have my bedrock right here. This is bedrock right here.
I'm just curious, did he get all of it?
Hey!
Oh my God!
I can't see it! I can't see it!
Let me go show him.
Oh my God!
Holy!
Carlos, you ain't gonna believe it. You ready for this? Look what you just found, buddy. You found it. Let's see it.
Oh my God.
That ain't no joke right there.
That is no joke. Wow.
That's at least 4 ounces.
That's the 4 ounce nugget we're all looking for.
Yeah. That's bigger than 4 ounces. That's the biggest nugget in Gold Rush history right there.
Now, we were talking about like a $2,000 nugget. That's about a $15,000 or $20,000 nugget. That's gonna be a hard one to beat, man.
Yeah, man.
Damn it, Carlos.
It's got clay on it, doesn't it?
Yeah, it still does.
Oh my.
Nugget Bend, man, has owned its name.
This is real.
Yeah.
This is happening for us.
This is happening.
Oh my God,
it's
about damn time.
Yeah.
Holy stinking moly, man. You see the size of that nugget? I wish Fred was here to see that. I literally do. Amen. 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 Double amen.
Oh, wow.
Good living's coming from here on out.
Got too excited with that big one, forgot about all the babies, huh?
There you go. It's gonna be a good cleanup.
Should be.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, dude.
We lost Fred. He's the one that got us all here. But he's still here with us. He's helping us out. I know he'd be so proud right now. So this is definitely the high that we needed today.
After nearly a decade mining in the harshest environments, Carlos's nugget is proof there's still ancient gold here for the taking.
Set that baby on there and let's see what it weighs.
Moment of truth.
Dun, 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 dun.
Wow.
5.8.
Yeah.
Wow. Dude, that's freaking, man. Wow, almost 6 ounces.
Hell yeah.
That might be $20,000 guaranteed. For a specimen like that? Yeah, no, you don't get gold like that for a gold price. That's gonna be almost double.
A nugget this size is worth far more than its weight in gold. And it could be just the beginning of what Nugget Creek has to offer.
Well, I went completely broke last year, so this is a great start.
It's a great start, isn't it?
That one nugget is more gold than we did at our site last year.
There's no way there's only one nugget like that in that whole freaking creek.
Well, here's the whole deal is there were stories up until today.
Yep.
But it's reality for us now that there are big nuggets in this creek.